Diddy net worth is worth $1.6 billion. Michael Rubin's net worth is worth $10.6 billion. When a billionaire calls, you answer. When he invites you to his party, you arrive. But Diddy has notoriety. Diddy is actually from the culture. Everybody knows Diddy. Nobody knows who Michael Rubin is. He's inserting himself into the culture. He has nothing to do with hip hop. He don't even need these artists to sell his brand because it's already successful. Don't y'all find it very odd that everybody in a photo with Diddy, who we know be at his parties, is successful, rich, famous? But everybody who's giving us these stories, all these old bodyguards and people who used to be his employees, are all failures.
I ain't gonna say where I'm at in life, because really it's like, where am I? I'm 40, I don't own the properties or nothing, you know what I'm saying?
They're not in the industry, they don't have no motion, nobody knows who they is. They have to use Diddy's name to let us know to listen to their stories. They got all the details though, but to tell you they never been to the party. But the people that be at the parties, the people we know for a fact be there, has nothing bad to say. Everybody was profiting from these parties. The security was getting freebies, and they didn't really have to secure anything because nobody's showing up here to fight or tussle. The waitresses and the housekeepers were getting hefty tips, and some of them even got to show off their tummy tucks and their breast lifts and their Brazilian butt lifts. Now she get to show it off topless at a Diddy party. She enjoyed that. Your favorite celebrity was comfortable. This is entertaining to them. They get used to the unnormal. They need something even more appealing to entertain them. A Diddy party is just that. When you got men walking around without shirts, walking tigers. People wearing masks, doing exotic freaky stuff. Girls that's topless, wrestling while you pour champagne on them. This is entertaining. They're secluded. They can't do this at home. They can't do this on the Hollywood cameras. These people are enjoying themselves. Even Cassie was enjoying herself.